Hey everybody, it's Staccato. Welcome back to another Modern Hip Hop Reaction. I haven't heard a lot of hip hop from the past 10 years or so now I'm making up for lost time here with these reactions. So if you like this one, consider leaving a like. It really helps the channel reach more hip hop fans, and subscribe if you want more. Alright, so today we're doing a new artist, kind of. It's DJ Shadow, but it's featuring Run the Jewels, who I've heard on this channel before. So I'm excited for this one. It's called Nobody Speak. I like that title, so I hope it's a good one. This one was recommended by Rude Smile Foxy in 1987. So thanks a lot for recommending this one, man. Let's get right into it. Nobody Speak. I like that run on the bass. Nice. Yeah, I like that bass line there. It's just going up and down. Yeah, this one's making me laugh. It's a funny one so far. I like that. Nobody speak, nobody get choked. Ooh, in the voice. Actually, I think that's a saxophone, which I love. Okay. Mid-2000s vibe with those synthesizers there. That's good stuff. Yeah, turn it off. It's a party music. Yeah, there's a lot happening in this one, and I'm here for it. Oh yeah, Killer Mike, isn't that one of the names of the guys in Run the Jewels? I know he's been around the hip-hop scene for a long time, but this is the only place I've ever heard him from. What can I say? We top billing it, value without feeling it, viciously found victory. Burn towns and villages, burning, looting and pillaging. Murderous fatherless, recursing all the children. I just want the bread and bologna bundles to talk away. I don't work for free, I am barely giving a fuck away. Nice. Still begging Johnny and mommy to get the fuck away. Here's a gun, son, now run, get it to go. Yeah, some nice wordplay there. The rhymes are straightforward, but there's a lot of them, and I'm loving it, yeah. Guitar too. Live to shoot so another day. Hell yeah. Live to shoot another day. I like that. Okay, we're coming back. Lasers at the end. All right, yeah, I like that one a lot. Fun party song, definitely one I'm gonna want to hear again. And Yeah, that's really all I have to comment on this one, though. The instruments were always interesting. They kept switching it up a lot. Yeah, I liked everything about that. So that's all I got. Thanks a lot for watching this one, y'all. If you liked it, leave a like and subscribe if you want more. All right, see y'all.